Hey guys, my name is Kid at 600 Joker, part of the Air Force Reserve Officers Marine Corps. And in today's video, it's not a training video, it's not a preaching video, but it's an important video. And all of you are asking this in the group chat, and I relayed the message. I don't know if it's understood, because there was some convincing that was in place, because maybe there's some misunderstanding, but from what I'm aware, there's a new rule that said you're not allowed to preach within the group, and that's just at a church setting. Now, I know why that rule's in place. I talked with my mom about it. And I told her that I don't want to go back to group. And we had a long conversation. And she said that with everything that's been going on and everything that I went through, she agrees that it's probably best if I take a break from the group. Because, like, even though I said I left group, I didn't leave group entirely. Because I'm still part of the young adults. I haven't left the young adults. It's just I'm not an official group anymore. It's just like me with motorcycle clubs or riders clubs. Like, once a member leaves, you're still part of the group, and they'll still recognize you as a group. You're just not affiliated with them anymore. It's like me being a lone wolf patch. I'm not part of any church. I am part of a church. But I'm not part of any church to preach at. And the only church I have, which I don't need a church building to preach, I can preach online, and this is my church. So welcome to that. I welcome you guys. If you plan on being a part of this. But that's not the case of this video. The case of this video is to understand that I just don't know what's acceptable and what's not. I probably should have talked with you guys about this. I probably should have had legal counseling about this. When I say that, I mean like one-on-one with the leader. But I didn't know how to go about it because I'm not really good with speaking when it comes to certain things, because I have mental health issues. I have schizophrenia, bipolar, and autism. And not only that, I'm a perfectionist. So I really want things to go well. And if it's not in the category between what I think and what God thinks, then it's not in the right mind. It shouldn't be there. So I just removed myself from the equation because I needed to figure things out on my own. Sometimes God places you in isolation, not because He wants you to be isolated, but because He wants you to be tested. When you're alone, you're tested. And that's where I'm at. I'm being tested. What I feel like sometimes in a place of isolation is the Holy Spirit can sometimes stay with you or leave you. But He doesn't leave you. Like, what I mean is the presence of Him will leave you, but the Spirit itself will remain inside you. I have to be very careful about that. And that's the reason why I am outside the group. It's because I'm trying to self-teach myself and self-learn, because I already know so much about the Bible that I want to know it the way I can interpret it and the way I can do it without having somebody tell me no, that's wrong, you should bleed this way. When reality is, you're supposed to bleed this way. And in the cases that you may see, it's the same thing. But it's okay, because God will guide you. You may not know what you're doing, but if you're doing false teachings, and that's what you're worried about, and that's what the group's worried about, and that's why they said no preaching, is because they're having false teachings in that. And so they want to cut that out. And my mom knew that. I already was told that, and I said I knew that, but at the same time, I just don't know if I should go back, because I don't want to be the guy that gets in trouble, because all I do is preach. It's my lifestyle choice. I made it my lifestyle choice to preach. I don't care where I go. I just don't want to be separated from God and the church. So if I'm going to be separated from the church, I might as well just stay with the church, because I don't want to feel like I have to obey the church instead of God. When reality is, the church is supposed to be with God. But I'm realizing now that we live in a different time frame. And not everyone is the same. So I just do things on my own. It's, when I say on my own, I don't mean on my own, I mean with God. I use parables, just like Jesus did. He taught me that. So, thank you guys so much for being my friends. I'm sorry, I didn't mean to leave the group. I wasn't intentional. It's just, I don't know what to do. Don't worry, you guys can contact me. Just don't use my real name if you're on YouTube, but you can use it on Facebook, because it's a safer area. It's a safe space. But if it's on YouTube, don't use my real name. Please. So thank you.